Hello there, I just wanted to do a quick update. It looks like the radishes are pretty much ready to be harvested. I'm going to wait another few days before I do so. I am noticing, though, if you look at this, one of the radishes leaves, you'll see that it has green veins and yellow foliage, yellow tissue, and that's an indication of iron deficiency. I looked it up on Google. So it looks like we're getting a lot of that across the board. You can really see it here. Lots of yellow tissue but green veins. So what I've done was I took some iron chelate and I made a foliar spray out of it, and I put it in this bottle right here, and basically spritzed everything. So hopefully that shouldn't need it too often, maybe once or twice more, and we should see normalization of the tissue of the leaves. So, well, I'll keep you updated.